his sights onto a solo career. Putting out hit after hit, he soon sold an incredible 3 million albums. Jimmy's gravelly voice has teamed up beautifully with John Farnham, INXS, and of course, Tina Turner. As Mushroom's number one selling artist, Barnesy is responsible for 7 number one albums on the Australian charts. Jimmy Barnes, Australia's working class man of rock, has come of age.
Come of age, he most certainly has. Like a good bottle of wine, Jimmy Barnes just gets better and better. Of course, he's back with Cold Chisel. They had their first show at Bathurst last night. Brought the play, ripped the place to bits last night, and he's going to do that right here with some very special friends. There are some magic moments coming up. Don't even think about going anywhere. Jimmy Barnes coming right up after the break.
Before we go ahead, I'd like everyone to give a big hand. There's a lot of people that have worked so hard tonight to keep this show flowing. We've had nearly 60 changes. It's a world record as far as that many bands in that amount of time, and it has been unbelievable. So please, give all the Road Crew a great hand. Would you welcome Australia's greatest rock and roll singer, Jimmy Barnes!
Down. Well, they don't die on her air of the south.
But he'll never do what a push can show. He's still got to play. Good to see you up and making some noise. That should be a good show. I'm having a good time. Oops, I did it. Sorry, man.